And the basement is set to hold a benefit concert for flood victims. According to the venue, the show is going to be October 7th. Officials say more than 300 artists reach out so they could donate their talents. Now, most of the performances are going to be solo acoustic artists. And because of the overflow, they are going to plan another event on the 6th. Now, tickets will be $20 in advance, $25 at the door, and all the money raised will go to the Red Cross of North Carolina.